Spawn coming in 23 seconds. fucking Horcrux. So, big beastie that I'm sure is an A-tier. A-tier, guys. Even if it's not, it's worth the fucking Ultra Box. It's a decent monster. But I don't have any big rips. I already have one anyway, so... That one, not so much big rips, but... I'm not gonna throw at it now because I know what normally fucking happens. Normally I'll just end up wasting an Ultra Ball. Hey, Silver, how you doing? Wait, 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 hey, 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 no, no, no. Fuck you. Fuck you, Frog. It is an awesome shiny. It is a very, very pretty boy. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, I figured you did. Fucking frog. Thank you. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Fuck you, frog, you little kid. Come here. I don't know why, I don't just do these in. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. And there. Do a save point, yeah. do another one here, because fuck it, why not? I don't even know why I decided to go this way. Clearly it was left that we needed to go. Or was it? Go to my stupid. I know this place, the feel of the air path to the west leads to Misty Woods Trails. Unfortunately, it also leads to that big fucking bird. Crow looms ahead, won't let us pass, not until let us travel further. Must be an issue. I'm kidding, she rinses you out. And pour. Meh, silly bird. Tilling.
Hmm.
How you doing, buddy? Should have saved up there, like, dick, I didn't. But look up there, we might be able to distract her if we loosen her. Yeah, but I don't want to fight the big fucking birdie. You big dumb bird. Oh, nice. We can now glide. Days of the misty world deceive the minds of all. Did it though? Lost were within were never found. Oh, look, because that big fucking bird ate him. There's frogs again. I don't know, actually. At the end, I should be more advantageous. Shrouded lantern, this mysterious haze blows out of the stem. You need to find a way to light it up. Clear the path once again. And we're not stomping its yard now. Oh, that's what keeps fucking me up. There's a set of spikes at the end. Luciana, ooh. I could catch it, but... if it wasn't for Dex Entry, I wouldn't be bothering. Put phone up keyboard and it went fucking nuts. God fucking damn it, fucking frog. Realize we haven't had music on for a fucking while. I think these phones are practically fucking dead now. Like Chichen Chong's here from here to Hong Kong. Thank you. Let's see what we're gonna do once we get up there. We're gonna keep the fucking glide going. Right, fucking there too. Cause I'm not doing that again. Thank you. Yanma in chat, guys, if you need one. Most probably don't. Astute torch, it was lost in this place. If we carry it to the Shrouded Lantern, it might show us the way. Don't need your bobbish or them apples or this space in my personal space.